Why to learn Levantine Arabic and not the Modern Standard Arabic? What is the Modern Standard Arabic, MSA? It is the Arabic formal language, which is used in formal writing and speech across news channels, radio, newspapers, and official documents. It is not spoken at all by the natives in their everyday language. The natives learn it at classrooms, but they don't use in their conversations. Instead, they use their dialects. I mean the colloquial language. There are many different dialect types in the Arab world. The most famous ones. 1. Levantine Arabic spoken in Lebanon, Syria, Jordan and Palestine. 2. Egyptian Arabic spoken in Egypt. 3. Gulf Arabic spoken in Kuwait, Bahrain, Qatar, the UAE, Oman, Iraq and Saudi Arabia. 4. North African Arabic spoken in Morocco, Algeria, Tunisia, and Libya. Arabs understand each other dialect very well, although the dialects differ. Except for the Arab North African dialect, it is a very difficult to be understood, even by the other Arabs from different countries. Now let's have a look at the Levantine Arabic. It is called also Eastern Arabic. It is the dialect spoken in Syria, Lebanon, Jordan, and Palestine. Why to learn the Levantine Arabic? 1. It is very widely spoken and very common, particularly in the most investable areas of the Middle East. 2. It is well understood in all the Arab world. It is a lovable dialect and easy to learn. Now the question is, should you learn Levantine Arabic or MSA? The answer depends on your language goals. Many students who spent years in studying MSA feel disappointed when they travel to the Middle East. Because the MSA is not spoken there. They were unable to engage with the natives and comprehend conversations. So, what to learn first is combined with your goals. Since your goal is to read and understand media sources, then MSA is the way to go. If you want to travel to the Middle East for any goal, learn the Levantine Arabic. Be sure, if you speak MSA while traveling, you will look so funny, because it is not used by any of the locals, in the daily basis. It will be a very funny scene you create, using it in conversations. I think you've got my idea. Going straight into learning a dialect, as a beginner, is very tempting.